I'm most passionate about my work with and for children and for the families and the support that they need. And I am most delighted with the fact that I'm able to work with such a professional team to make those sorts of things happen. When I first joined Hicksville, the Hicksville Public Schools, we talked a lot about three specific areas: people, program, and plant as in facilities. The thing that I am most delighted by was the culture of caring. And facts and figures are important, but more important are the faces of the people that you deal with. I am honored to be a Nassau-BOCES educational partner.
I think that to be a successful public education institution, you have to be thinking about our students and the future that will be theirs. Some of our greatest accomplishments are being able to project out and to create opportunities for our students who will go out into the world of work in fields that have not yet been defined. In Baldwin, we have a whole slew of academic academies that are very rigorous. They create opportunities for our students not only to take rigorous courses, but to be out in the field. I'm honored to be a Nassau-BOCES education partner.
I'm most passionate about being able to inspire my students to become the best they can possibly be. The students that might come into my classes insecure or feeling like they don't belong, I hope to be able to teach them how to stand up for themselves, how to have a voice, how to develop their personality, how to become stronger individuals. Being able to teach them now before they go into college and before they go into the workforce to be well-rounded individuals is such an essential skill and essential trait for the students to have. I am honored to be a Nassau-BOCES education partner.
What I'm most passionate about is the fact that the students that we serve are capable of going on to college. They're capable of having meaningful and productive lives in society. And that takes the collective effort of an entire staff that is committed both to the well-being of all of our students as well as the quality education that we offer. Once you have been able to make an impact in a young person's life and they start to believe in themselves, there's no telling what they might be able to accomplish. I am honored to be a Nassau-BOCES education partner. Thank you.
I'm most passionate about getting a diploma into the hands of those students who are absolutely sure they can never do it. I stand next to them and I walk that path with them, and each little accomplishment, you can start to see the armor start to fall away, the negativity start to fall away, and the possibilities start to burn in their eyes. Maybe I can do it. I want them to be able to embrace the world and all its possibilities. I am honored to be a Nassau-BOCES education partner.
Well, internal auditor is very important because internal auditor has the expertise to identify areas where controls are weak. And the strengthening of controls makes for a better agency and gives us a much stronger structure. Well, I love what I do because I love helping people. I am honored to be a Nassau-BOCES education partner. Thank you so much.
4,739 Syosset residents decided that a teenager was going to be their representative on the school board. I had put myself up for nomination. I knocked on doors just saying that I was Josh Lafazan, senior class president at Syosset High School, and I had some ideas to represent student voice in Syosset. I launched my career in public service, and again, I wouldn't be here were it not for public education and my career on the Syosset School Board. But what I believe my role is, because I represent a demographic that doesn't have its voice raised, is to give voice to those who need their voices raised and to always stand up for the underdog and fight for the little guy. I am honored to be a Nassau-BOCES education partner.
Arts Council at Freeport has been around for 45 years, and we provide art services in and around 5-mile area of Freeport with free concerts during the summer, juried photography shows, and a lot of other art-related services. I think the impact that the Arts Council of Freeport has provided is we give a lot of art to the community through concerts, through classes, and I think it gets people to appreciate how important art is in their daily lives. The Arts Council at Freeport is honored to be a Nassau-BOCES education partner.
Throughout my career, I strove to be an advocate for both teachers and children. I always believed that education is the key to success. I was fortunate enough to have the support of my family and effective teachers. And I wanted to be able to provide that same kind of support by helping to educate others. I'm most passionate about effective instruction, and visiting classrooms is the favorite part of my job. I am proud and honored to be a Nassau-Boces education partner.
I'm a one-person office, and I take care of 56 school districts. We're kind of a middleman between the state education department and school districts. There's 30 regional offices in the state, and Nassau-Boces has the busiest office. You know, it's nice when they come back and they tell me that they've had impossible dreams, that they never thought they would become a teacher, and then they come back to me and say, you made my dream a reality. It's just something that I truly love to do. I love to help them. I am honored and thrilled to be a Nassau-Boces education partner. Thank you.
Mineola is a member of the League of Innovative Schools. There's only 102 schools in the entire country that are members. It's less about technology and more about engaging kids. I think the world they live in is not the world we grew up in. They like school, they like coming to school, they like learning at every level. We still adhere and comply to everything we're supposed to do, but we have a lot of fun and different ways to engage kids. I'm really proud about that. I'm honored to be a Nassau-Boces education partner.
Some of my most memorable accomplishments are the ability to, through Northwell Health, provide students with unique opportunities to really job shadow and create an awareness about occupations that they potentially may not know about. One such program is our Spark Challenge, and through the Spark Challenge, students come and spend the day with our professionals on our sites, and they really are getting a hands-on, deep-dive look at what these careers are, and they can make educated and informed decisions, and that's very empowering. Every single person matters, and every single person is critical to the success of our organization. I am honored to be a Nassau-Boces education partner.
This has been a long-term dream of mine to help children realize that both their educational potential, but also their emotional potential. So to see the state now doing that and incorporating a lot of the things I and some of my colleagues have been interested in is very exciting. That's a goal I've had throughout my work in public education. Developing a positive, constructive school climate is one of the most important factors in promoting student achievement. We all succeed when everyone feels accepted and valued. I'm honored to be a BOCES educational partner for the 2019 school year.